This is Pastor A.K. Parham, and we welcome you into another Witness for Fitness. And as you get ready to work on the chest, amen, and may do some pull-ups before I exercise today. But our word before I get started, the word, we're dealing with the books of the Bible and a short little sentence, a summary of that book. And today we're dealing with Exodus. Exodus shows us how God loves his people so much, he's willing to deliver them. But along with that deliverance, also, it comes with expectation of holiness. God wants us to be holy as he is holy. And so remember that God is a deliverer, but also God wants to live a holy life. God loves us so much. And so we continue to move and ask God to give us strength to reach it every day so that we can live according to his will. Let me say a word of prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you, God, today. We're asking, God, that you can continue to lift up your people, God, continue to cover them and all miraculous ways, God, however you see fit. We just ask, God, that you're blessed and carried and inspired. Continue to keep, God, and move us into the direction that you desire us to be. And so we give you glory and honor. Thank you for your protection. Thank you for grace and mercy. We know we're not worthy, but thank you, God, for your love. We honor you today. This we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.